There's a truth that has been told about the fall of man, who were driven from their garden home for breaking God's command. When the serpent lied to Eve, she became deceived. And when Adam fell under her spell, God knew they had to leave their Eden paradise. But they made a fatal choice by believing what the devil said, forsaking God's advice. In the garden of the Lord, on that unfaithful day, the serpent came to disclaim what Jesus had to say. There is fruit on every tree that I prepared for thee, but the tree of good and evil is reserved for only me. And if you disobey, you will surely die. Then Eve became the first to fall because of Satan's lie. Behold, the greatest story has been told. Now the penalty for sin is still the same today, for those who break the law of God by failing to obey. Like Adam and like Eve, who the devil did deceive by saying they could be like God by eating from that tree. Behold, the greatest story has been told. But God has made a way to redeem the world from sin. Through the sacrifice and blood of Christ, we can live again in a world we never knew when paradise was lost, because of what God did for us upon the Savior's cross. Behold, the greatest story has been told. There's a truth that has been told about the love of God, who came to earth as Jesus Christ to wash us in His blood, so that we can be forgiven for the wrongs that we have done. For God so loved the world that He gave His only Son to suffer and to die on the cross of Calvary, to make atonement for the sins of all humanity. The Lamb of God was offered as a willing sacrifice, so that we can live forever through the blood of Jesus Christ. Behold, the greatest story has been told. There's a truth that has been told that is still alive today, that nothing but the blood of Christ can wash our sins away. And there is no other name by which we can be saved, for no one else but Jesus can redeem us from the grave. Behold, the greatest story has been told. There's a truth that has been told about the fall of man, who were driven from their garden home for breaking God's command. But God has made a way to redeem the world from sin. Through the sacrifice and blood of Christ, we can live again. Behold, the greatest story has been told. The greatest story has been told. This is the greatest story ever told.